Good morning, Jesse Clark. It is Friday, November 8th, and it is National STEM Day. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. The weather after school today will be 67 degrees, partly sunny and pleasant, and Monday morning at the bus stop, 43 degrees, mostly sunny and pleasant. For lunch today, you have a choice of Bosco sticks or a pork riblet sandwich. Those come with potato wedges, baked beans, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in Bosco sticks or a pork riblet sandwich, you can get a chef's salad or a yogurt and cheese plate. For that free breakfast on Monday, you have a choice of breakfast pizza or a cinnamon roll, and those come with applesauce. For lunch on Monday, you have a choice of a spicy chicken sandwich or beef and queso on flatbread. Those come with French fries, celery sticks, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in a spicy chicken sandwich or beef and queso on flatbread, you can get a chef's salad or a peanut butter and jelly Uncrustable. FCCLA is starting to collect items for the Ronald McDonald House Charities. The Ronald McDonald House is a nonprofit that provides free housing and care for people who have children in the UK hospital. Sixth graders, please bring in new toothpaste and toothbrushes. Seventh graders, please bring in men and women's deodorant. And eighth graders will bring in travel-sized bottles of shampoo and conditioner. Please find McDonald's paper bags in each pod and place your items in those bags. The last day to bring in items for this cause is November 22nd. Each person in the winning grade will receive a special cookie. The Lafayette Winter Guard is a fun place and performance team that tells exciting stories using colorful flags, twirling equipment, and cool moves. It's indoors and is a great way for you to express yourself with a championship team. Previous dance or ballet experience is a plus, but the best part is that everyone is welcome. No experience is necessary. Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity to learn dance and movement skills, and most importantly, to have fun. The Lafayette Winter Guard is open to current 7th and 8th grade students. Join us for our introductory sessions on November 11th, 12th, and 13th at Wellington Elementary. Contact Coach Amanda Morris at the email address on the screen with any questions or any of the band directors at Jesse Clark for additional information. Today for advisory, 6th grade will be doing SOAR, 7th grade will be working in Second Steps for social and emotional learning, and 8th grade will be doing Elevate. Remember, students, for every class every day, there are 5 things you need: your badge, a book to read, your charged Chromebook, headphones, and a pencil. 5 things for every class every day. Remember that here at Jesse Clark, we are a bell-to-bell, no-cell school and a no-backpack school. That means that before first period, your phone and backpack must be placed in your locker. All students, please stand. Teachers, please check that all students in your classroom have their badge, their Chromebook, and are in dress code. And remember, here at Jesse Clark, our school-wide expectations are: we value self, value others, and value learning. Every person, every day. Have a great Friday, Jesse Clark. It is time for Name That Tune. First, let's see what Thursday's teacher song was. That's right. It was Boys to Men with Motown Philly. Today is an everyone song, so everyone listen up and name that tune.
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself up.
We'll have that answer for you on Monday. Have a great day, Jesse Clark.
Young man, pick yourself up.